Okay. So, let me see. Oh, okay, so that's the one. That's the laboratory. Alright, that goes back to the ruin its hole. Nah, I'm good. Let's go back. It's a good thing I have the map now, so... always know where they lead to. Oh, man. Whoa! So you're the creator of everything, huh? Yo! The librarian! Oh god! So close too. That's crazy. All right, well, at least now I know, and I should be fine kicking his ass. Oh god. Oh god! God. Damn. Damn it, man. Yeah. No. Get out of here, you freaking librarian. Hey, his sword. 3 gems. Alright, the green gem is mine. Heck yeah, bro. High above the clouds. Found the green key. Damn, man, I'm so low. It's pretty tough, but I did it. Okay, cool. All right, I need to go. Let me see, the town ruins is this one over here. What's the middle one? Oh, yeah, not sure. It's that, like, it's the middle platform with the sword. It's gonna be the final battle, man. It's the area right here. Strong feeling about that. Oh god. Ow, you punk. So what do I have right now? Yeah, stuff I don't know. That's for the mana. I don't know what the bell is for, man. Where's this one at? Where's this page again? Right here. Cyan Peril Ring, Orange Peril Ring, Anklet, Perfume, Tincture, Bracer, Lucky Cup. The Muffling Bell, I don't know what the hell that is, man. What is it like? Louder Echo. Dagger strap, magic echo. Yeah, I don't know. I mean, the magic echo was probably pretty good. Alright, time to go put this gem in. See, I have 1400, so go ahead and offer the potion one. It's probably the last one too. Can't imagine there being any more. Nope, never mind, there is, apparently. Maybe, like, wow, where does it go up to? It's crazy. Like a 6 to max? Or is there even a max? Where's the green gem go? Alright, now I gotta go to the quarry. Because the blue gem is all that's left. Still not sure how to open this thing. Obviously it has something to do with the tuning forks, but I don't know. Alright, back into the mountains we go. Bunch of gates and stuff. Wonder when this thing opens. Yeah. Okay, not sure if this is the way that I should be going to the quarry, but let's find out. What's this way? Oh, okay, this is just a shortcut. Once I put the rope down. Damn. Probably get this guy down. What's up, bro? The door in the mountains. So this is where Okay, so I see myself. Where was the, I was at the Librarian, yep. Holy Cross Cathedral. He was pretty tough. Alright, let me keep this map up. Oh no. Wait, I gotta... It still lowers my health. I don't know what the hell this is for, like... To be honest. Damn, my health got lowered so much, bro. What? Oh God! What the hell? Oh God. Damn, bro. No, no, no. How do I, yo? God. Oh God. Fucking punks, man. What the hell is this? Careful, those frickin' anomaly or cavities or whatever the hell. Game calls them cavities, but. The fact that they lower your health is, like, insane. Like, they lower your max health, bro. What the hell are the chances of that? Really? Okay. Maybe I should have come from the other way. There's a huge cavity over there, so I don't know. Oh, really? It's just like a little shortcut. Yeah, this is hard. Wait, is this a rope? Oh God. No! Ah! Thank you. Wow, that's, I mean, I'm about to die, like... Oh god! Damn it! He stopped moving downward! Oh man. Alright. Damn it, dude.